and Ng are on the scoreboard. Badminton has seen in recent times. I mean, you look at them. China Pair, who were 2-6 down in the first game and then came back with 6 points in a row to make it 11-9 at the break. Get it on her racket properly. Underway with game two. Good defensive work from Hong Kong China here. Fantastic work. Oh, they opened up the court. They could put it away anywhere. In the end, Zheng and Huang. Again. Still a 7-point lead for the Chinese top seeds. That's an outstanding. Needed to level the match. Good rally. Yeah, once more. It's going to be a not the best play at the net, but that should not have been too difficult and under normal circumstances for someone like Zheng Siwei. Puts, wipes the lead away. Good defensive work again. 11-9 up now on 2 quick points. This has been a physical battle, especially for the backcourt players who've had to find the power in their smashes. Top seeds. Hold to go.